Life is 10% what happens to me and 90% of how I react to it. Charles Swindoll. No matter who you look at, wealthy, famous, all the fame, all the followers on Instagram, no matter who you look at, homeless, no money, whatever it is, those two exact people, the exact same thing will happen to them, which is circumstance. Everything will happen to everybody. Negative things happen to rich people. Negative things happen to poor people. Positive things happen to rich and poor people. So it doesn't matter who you are, everything will happen to you. No matter how good you think someone's life is, just trust me, absolutely 100% drama is also in their life. Some people look for the drama, but no matter, even unwanted drama, no matter who you are, it always happens. So life will happen. 10% of our reaction will go toward that. The other 90% of that is what we do about it. If I got depressed about everything that happened to me in my life that I was negative about, holy moly, we'd be in a lot of trouble and none of these videos would exist. And it's not just me, it's the famous people, it's the rich people, it's the wealthy people, it's the average people, it's the poor people. And you watching this right now, things will happen to you, but how do you react to it? Do you just complain to people? Do you just say how life is unfair? Because that's not true, because life is fair to everybody. Life is about as fair as it gets to everybody. Especially if you're watching this video in America, we have no right to complain. There's other people in the world where life truly is unfair, and it's unfortunate how some people do have to live. But I can at least say that if you're watching this video, we have nothing to complain about. When negative things happen to you, learn to take those negative things and turn into a positive things. When things happen to you that you don't want, that's okay. It's all about 90% on how we react to it. Thanks for viewing, everyone. Don't forget to like and share this video. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If you enjoyed this video, I release new videos like this every day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. Why? Because success doesn't sleep. And guess how often we need positive vibes in this world? Every day. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.